Yeah, we're back out at Wailea Country Club. Yeah, the Sony Open quickly approaching. That also means the Hawaii Tourism Authority, the HTA Pro Junior Challenge. It's going to be happening next Tuesday. That's January the 12th. A lot of great young athletes, young golfers that are going to be participating with the pros. Want to welcome in Kyosuke Hara. He is from Moanalua High School. And real quickly, the grade you're in at Moanalua.
I am a senior at Moanalua High School.
Go Moanalua. Man, awesome. Hey, tell me when you started, because I know that most of you junior golfers get started at a pretty young age.
I started at 6 and a half. My dad got me into it.
6 and a half? Mm-hmm. So dad, it's sort of a family thing. Mm-hmm. Proudest moment as a junior golfer?
Well, I think one of the greatest moments I had was when I played in the USAM, or when I qualified for it. That was awesome. I mean, it was such a great experience. I mean, all the top amateurs are there. I got to meet a lot of different people. It was just great.
Future golf dreams?
Well, first, I signed to Oregon State, so I just want to go to college, play some college golf, and then see what I can do from there. Hopefully, I can play in the PGA one day, but yeah.
Go Beavers. Hey, let me ask you real quick. We're down in the sand bunker, mm-hmm. and boy, I see the pin, but it's a long way off. What shot you're trying to pull off, and help me as an amateur hit this shot better?
Well, I think we get a lot of these kind of shots. It's kind of long. It's not an average bunker shot. I think a lot of people try to hit it hard, dig down deep, or maybe blade it, you know, get up kind of too fast. So I like to kind of just, you know, take my swing steady, and I also like to choke up on my grip so it doesn't go in too deep, and I can just take my normal swing and catch it kind of shallow so it kind of bites and it has like a high ball flight and lands softly on the green.
All right, let's see it. And that's how you hit the shot. All right, back into our Wikipedia studio.